guys, welcome to Ashton's workshop. Today we're gonna be drawing a sun bear. So hope you follow along with me. Need some paper and something to color with. And if you have an iPad or Apple Pencil, you can use that as well. Okay, let's start. The first step, we're gonna draw its head. And sloth, and actually sun bears, are considered the smallest bears in the world. And now let's make the short round ears. Now let's make the little neck wrap that they have when they stand up on each side. Now let's make the body. We're only doing the head this time, like we do with the other ones. And here's the back of the bear. Now let's do the eyes. Now let's do the snout. And these bears do have the longest tongue, up to 8 to 10 inches long. Now let's make the little mask. Now let's make the smile. And last but not least, let's do the patch. The patch is like it's almost like a U shape. Now let's make the pupils of the eyes. There we go, we have our sun bear. So, let's color it. Okay guys, so what you think of our sun bear? I hope this is a lot of fun to color. I hope you really enjoyed it. See you at the next one. Bye.